will live, fool.
Flavius was behind it all. I'm sorry.
Oh.
Flavius killed your son.
Shit. Flavius is freaking his second his lieutenant. That's freaking Caesar's right hand man. Oh fuck, dude, he was there the entire time.
Your people are in danger. God, now.
Oh, we die. What is up, guys? Game Turners here once again with another installation of Assassin's Creed Origins. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, get that little subscription button, a little click, so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Assassin's Creed Origins.
So you stand with Septimius now, and we are banned from the palace.
Yep. I do not begrudge the venom in your eyes, but listen for a moment.
Speak quickly, or you will find yourself at the wrong end of my blade.
Your services are no longer needed. Cleopatra has granted you gold. I am sorry, Aya.
Sorry? We gave her everything. We gave her that damn crown, and she stands next to him.
And where is justice for us? Septimius was supposed to be judged by Rome. Is Caesar protecting the order?
There are compromises to make a queen of Cleopatra.
The man who killed our son is your ally. We are going to do whatever it takes to kill him. You realize?
Look, Caesar blames you for the death of Ptolemy. A pharaoh, a god, Bayek. I cannot change this.
Be damned what Caesar thinks. It is with Cleopatra that I made the pact.
Give me time, Aya. I will ease this for us. Until then, I beg you, be careful. Not everything is as it seems.
Traitor.
Damn, dude, they used their asses and then told me to get out.
With all my words, I have nothing to say now.
Cleopatra has been poisoned by Rome. And we, by her treachery, we will burn with Egypt.
The order is stronger now. They have Rome.
I will deal with this.
Hold on.
I was wrong. I am responsible.
When my boy died, I fought back with rage and anger. But this only made them stronger.
We are all different. But we fought together to put Cleopatra on the throne.
He looks so weird without a beard.
Now, this was a mistake, my friends. But at least it brought us together. Now our enemies are hidden behind crowns, working in the shadows of kings and queens. Who are the ones that walk in the shadows for the people? We are. Something has come of all of this. And it starts right now. We must continue the fight and defend the free will of the people. And no matter how small, our brotherhood is the only hope. And our kingdom needs no crowns. What we believe in, our values, our creed, unify us.
And I promise that for all the songs of Egypt, I will be the father I was not that day in Siwa.
Damn, dude, he takes it really hard on himself, man. It wasn't his fault. I mean, technically it was, but it's still pretty fucked.
To the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood!
How can a female be part of a Brotherhood, though? Just throw that one out there.
You were right. I trusted the wrong goddess. There's a question that yet lingers. Septimius. He took Alexander's staff. Why?
Indeed. He and Flavius had too much interest in Alexander's tomb. start there.
I gotta talk to you. I just fucking talk to you. I gotta talk to you again, huh? Great.
I will destroy Cleopatra for what she has done.
Just talk to her and it tells me to talk to her again. Do that like whenever you try to freaking like follow objective and it's like and, like freaks out sometimes it works great, but then other times it doesn't understand. I'm obviously not asking you to take me to the exact location. I just want you to get close as you can. My horse. Dude, get up. Guarded indeed. I have slow asses eventually gonna get here, jeez.
You think you can tell me with that? Ha!
Apollodorus.
Why do I always have like the hardest time with it just these guys? The guys with the shields. Like the big shields. They always fuck me up. See you, coach.
You will live, fool.
Flavius was behind it all. I'm sorry.
Oh.
Flavius killed your son.
Shit. Flavius is freaking his second his lieutenant. That's freaking Caesar's right hand man. Oh fuck, dude, he was there the entire time.
Your people are in danger. God, now.
Oh, we die.
To the house of Hades.
Flavius. Wow. Well, that was a short-ass mission.